Hi everyone, I'm Laurenzio, and in this video I'm going to talk about all Mercury games for the Sony PSP. There are two Mercury games on the PSP, Mercury and Mercury Meltdown. They are similar in gameplay, but each one has different puzzles, obviously. In the two Mercury games, you control a blob of Mercury. You have the control over the terrain, and by tilting the stage you can direct the Mercury blob. You will also be able to split the blob into multiple parts, and you can also color the blob to pass levels. The levels are creative, and the game is nicely made. I have no complaints about the gameplay, it was great. It's simple, but a lot of fun. Other than that, I don't know what to tell you. So, if the games look appealing to you, definitely try them out. I like them. Okay, so this was the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and subscribe. If you want to support me in my pursuit to review as many video games as possible, click the join button and choose one of the perks. You have the link to the join button in the description. Also, you can follow me on Twitch, Instagram or Discord if you want. And if you want to see another video of mine, just wait till I stop talking and there will be thumbnails of other videos I made. Thanks for watching.